Today is Monday, September 26th. Today is National Johnny Appleseed Day and National Pancake Day.
There will be a hoster meeting today right after school in room 115.
Hey Lakeshore, the yearbook class will be in the parking lot after school this Wednesday to get car pics. Stick around to get a photo for the yearbook.
There will be an ESP meeting on Thursday, September 29th at 7:30 a.m. in the counseling office. All Challenge Day participants and people that would like to do nice things for others are encouraged to attend.
Do you want to be a part of the art club? Our club will start on October 4th every Tuesday after school in room 116 till 415.
If you'd like to bring a guest from another school to the homecoming dance, forms are available in the guidance office. All completed forms with all signatures and a copy of an ID are due no later than Thursday, September 29th. Dance tickets for Lakeshore students and guests must be purchased in the guidance office once the request has been approved.
The homecoming dance is Saturday, October 1st from 7 to 10 in the performance gym. A photo booth will be available. Concessions will be open for purchases. A shoe and coat check will be available. Pre-purchased shoe and coat tickets will go on sale on Monday, September 26th through Friday, September 30th in the school store during all lunch hours. Tickets are $10 a person. You must show your ticket to enter the dance.
It's a rainy day outside Lakeshore. Let's check out the weather and see who's celebrating a birthday today.
Good morning, Lakeshore. I'm Rachel, and I'm here today with your weather. Today will be a high of 68 and a low of 51, and as you can see, it's raining outside, which is why we're not out there. So don't forget to grab your umbrellas and have a great day.
Oh, hey there, Shorians. I'm Tanner with all the sports around Lakeshore. Today, the boys' varsity soccer team faces off with St. Clair High School at East China Stadium. The game starts at 6. The boys look to keep an undefeated streak alive. Last week on Friday, the varsity football team suffered a well-fought loss to the Huskies. We're still proud of you. Varsity soccer took on Centerline and caged the Panthers to a shutout with a 5-0 win. And in cross country, the old school meet was on Saturday. Justin Shambi was third overall in the 10th grade race. And seniors Jordan Hill and Austin Shambi took first and second overall. Good job, boys. And for all girls looking to play softball, there is a meeting after school on Wednesday in the cafeteria. The athletic office will be pre-selling tickets for the homecoming game, beginning on Wednesday, September 28th. Normal ticket prices apply. We are not responsible for lost or stolen tickets. Please note this year's express gate will be at the turnstile instead of the gate by the baseball field. That's all for today. Have a great day, Shorians.
Number 2, John Clare. Number 3, Nick Rizzo. Number 5, Robert Jacks. Number 6, Antonio Kazdakis. Number 7, Anthony Smigowski. Number 8, Jurgen Hodo. Number 9, Zach Magnuson. Number 10, John Bastine. Number 11, Malik Williams. Number 12, Charlie Butter. Number 13, Joe Locke. Number 14, Paul Lucido. Number 15, Chris Federline. Number 16, Benjamin Sullivan. Number 26, Peter McKenzie. And number 27, Lucas McKenzie. The Shorians are coached by Mr. Dave Mount.
Oh,
lots of help is needed for the nautical coast cleanup. See Mrs. Rathburn for more info.
The following colleges will be in the cafeteria during all lunch hours. Today, Kettering University, Tuesday, the 27th, Northern Michigan, and Eastern Michigan on Thursday, September 29th, Oakland University.
See you at the pole, and International Day of Prayer is this Wednesday at 7:35 a.m. We will meet at the flagpole on 13 Mile Road to pray for Lakeshore. All faiths welcome.
Congratulations to this year's homecoming court, but now it's time to vote for your king and queen. Students in all grades can vote for your king and queen. Please be sure to follow Shorian Congress on the Twitter link below. Voting will be open 5 p.m. Friday night.
Homecoming shirts will be available all three lunches this week. Make sure you pick up yours quickly while your size is still available.
This Friday will be our annual homecoming pep rally. This year it will be held on the football field if the weather allows. You can sign up for events starting this Wednesday during all lunches at the homecoming shirt table, one event per person.
Student Congress would like to announce a new invitation called Fans in the Stands. Here's how it works. For each sport, there will be a specific game or event that will be chosen by the coach. If you show up to the event and find a student Congress member, they will take your name. They will automatically enter you in a free raffle. For every 50 students, we will draw one name the following day. If you win, your name will announce on the daily announcements, and you will win either a free athletic pass or any one item from the school store. No price limit. The first event in this program will be Friday's homecoming game. Please head over to the homecoming shirt table and sign up. Let's get as many fans in the stands as possible and support our fellow Shorians. Please stay tuned to the announcements and sign up around the building for more events.
That's all for today.
Have a great day, Lakeshore.